hear from someone who was there before the police tape was spread out. Emotional testimony today from a father who watched as the parking garage collapsed on his son and wife and killed his son's best friend. 15-year-old Jared Kellner died in June of 2010 as the group headed to Summerfest. As WISN 12 News' Tony Valliere shows us tonight, the two families came together in court today to take on a Wisconsin construction company.
It crushed them. It was like a movie. I mean, it just crushed both.
Steve Wazinski is describing what he saw happen when a concrete wall fell on his son Eric and Eric's friend Jared Kellner on June 24, 2010. Wazinski told the jury he and his wife were walking ahead of the two boys as they were heading out of Milwaukee's O'Donnell parking garage. He says he didn't see or hear anything unusual before the wall collapsed, but he could hear the scraping of the concrete as it was falling.
You can see it coming down. It was giant. It was huge.
Wazinski says watching the collapse, he was sure his son was dead.
All of a sudden, Eric came out. I don't know how I watched it crush him.
After seeing his wife was standing up nearby, he told the jury he then went to check on Jared.
I got on my hands and knees to see if I could see under. I mean, there had to be just a few inches. Then I seen him under there and he was crushed.
Wazinski says the images have never left his mind since that day. Attorneys for the Wazinski family and Jared's mother claim the collapse happened because installers Advanced Cast Stone ignored design elements and created their own method to save time. But ACS attorneys say they simply did as they were told.
They followed their instructions. Their work was observed, approved, inspected, and certified by the county and by multiple people hired by the county to make sure something like this could never happen.
Milwaukee County is also being sued by the families. Jared's family is seeking $7.5 million in damages. Eric and his mother, Amy, were both injured. Amy underwent several surgeries, including the amputation of her lower leg. Craig?